I should probably check that this doesn't have any evil inscriptions. Nope, seems quite safe.